Just passing by, Rebecca.
Oh, well, welcome to the moon.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Surreal.
Surreal who?
Surreal pleasure to see all these pictures,
Oh,
Rebecca.
Yeah, they're terrific, aren't they, Gus? Is something wrong?
Wrong? Oh, no.
What have you got there?
Well,
Gus! You've done a squiggle for Mr.Squiggle. Is that why you're here? You've come all this way to get your squiggle done.
Well...
Gus, wait right there. I'm going to give it to Mr.Squiggle straight away.
I hope he likes it.
Mr.Squiggle's special delivery.
Oh, Rebecca, you've got a special squiggle.
I certainly have, Mr.Squiggle. Now, what can you make of it? It's from Gus.
Gus? Oh, then it really is special.
Would you like a warm-up first,
Indeed,
Mr.Squiggle?
Indeed, and we'll all warm up with a squiggle or two.
All right. Mr.Squiggle?
Blackboard.
This first squiggle comes from Jake Gerstle, and Jake lives in Black River in North Queensland.
How's that, Rebecca?
Oh, it looks very kind of geometric.
Geometric. But how's that?
Oh, it's
Rebecca?
Looking good, Mr. Squiggle.
You think so?
What is it?
I'm not quite sure.
Oh, I'm sure you are sure. Is it upside down?
Everything is these days, Rebecca.
Is it a dog?
No, Rebecca.
Oh.
Left here, upside down.
Upside down?
Upside down.
Oh, Mr. Squiggle.
It's a steam train.
It's lovely.
Yeah, in training.
Oh, I like that one.
So
that's great.
So that it will keep on the right track.
I like... Oh!
But I've changed my mind.
Oh, Mr. Squiggle, I somehow knew you were going to change your mind. What have you changed it into?
I'm not quite sure, Rebecca. I'm waiting for you to tell me.
Oh, well... There. Is it going to be sideways or upside down?
Sideways.
Sideways?
This is the engine driver.
Oh, look at him. He looks lovely.
He's got engine ears and it's got a yo-yo on his ear.
Fantastic. I like that one. Are you ready for another one?
Oh, indeed. Spacewalk time?
No, Mr. Squiggle.
You're pulling my
leg. I've got...
Then hurry up!
Because this squiggle comes from Brett Kennedy, and Brett lives in Miner's Rest in Victoria.
How's that?
Well...
Yeah, that's
is that a long piece of spaghetti?
Could be, Rebecca.
Really?
Actually...
Oh, yeah?
Actually, it's a very hungry bird...
Oh!
...who is out looking for an early worm for breakfast.
Well, it looks like he's got the longest early worm in the business.
Ah, but the worm is standing on his head, disguised as a telegraph pole.
Oh, so he can't find him.
And so the bird doesn't eat telegraph poles for breakfast.
Oh, no. Oh, that's fantastic, Mr. Squiggle. Now, are
Another
you warmed
one?
Up? Gus. Are you ready?
Oh.
Are you ready for Gus the Squiggle?
I hardly... can bear to look,
Oh,
Rebecca.
Yes, you can, Mr. Squiggle.
Where is it, Rebecca?
It's right behind you.
I think I better go for a space.
No, Mr. Squiggle, you've got to do this squiggle. It comes from Gus.
All right, if you insist,
and
Rebecca.
He came a long way to hand deliver it.
Really?
Yes.
Ah, well, and how's that, Rebecca?
Oh, well, it's looking good,
you
isn't
think
it?
So?
Oh, I think it's looking very good.
Well, I better not do any more. I might spoil it.
Oh no, but you've got to do enough to finish it, Mr. Squiggle.
Really?
Yes.
How's that?
Mr. Squiggle.
Yes.
Is this squiggle upside down?
Everything is.
Yeah. Is it a portrait of someone we know?
It could be, Rebecca.
Mr. Squiggle?
Yes, Rebecca.
Is it Gus?
It could be, Rebecca.
Oh, I can't wait to turn it right side up.
It's Gus with his favourite pot plant on his back.
Oh, wow.
So that he can have petunia salad for afternoon tea.
Oh, that is fantastic. I love that, Mr. Squiggle. And you know what? Gus is going to love that. Thank you, Mr. Squiggle. Thank you. Gus, where are you?
Don't forget our afternoon tea, Rebecca.
Gus. Who'd have thought it? He's shy. Well, I'll just put this right here where he'll find it.